This video will show you how to replace the memory modules and shield in your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the Lenovo ThinkPad P16 Gen 3. You will need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, and 15 minutes of your time. Caution: to avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard flat surface, use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. First, you must disable your built-in battery before removing any parts. Disconnect the power adapter. Press the power button. Tap the F1 key repeatedly to enter the setup menu. Select the config menu. Select the power menu option. Select the disable built-in battery menu option. Select yes in the confirmation box. The system will shut down and the battery is disabled. Loosen 9 captive screws on the bottom of the system. The captive screws do not come out of the base cover assembly. Do not try to remove them. Starting near the hinges, use a non-metallic pry tool to release the clips and remove the cover from the system. Lift and remove the memory shield from the system. Press the clips outward to release the memory module and pull it from the slot. A label marked memory order is located next to the slots and indicates the recommended installation sequence. For optimal performance, install memory modules sequentially into slot 1, slot 2, slot 3, and slot 4. Insert the memory module into the slot using the notch for alignment. Press down on the edge of the module to lock it into place. Lower the shield into place, inserting the tabs on the shield into the slots on the system board and GPU board. Press around the edge of the shield to secure the shield in the clips on the system board. Place the cover onto the chassis, inserting the edge opposite the hinges first, and press down around the edges to secure the clips. Tighten 9 captive screws on the bottom of the system. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. You can find links to additional resources such as repair guides and the Lenovo Parts Store in the video description. For even more resources like user guides and manuals, visit the product page for your device at pcsupport.lenovo.com. For more information on your Lenovo devices, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube.